We're going to move on now to our GMA cover story. Dwyane Wade is taking on internet trolls targeting his child after the NBA champ posted this photo on Instagram. You can see Zachary Keish is here with the story. Hey, Zachary.
George, good morning to you as well. You know, Dwyane Wade has been a class act both on and off the court. He has revealed himself to be a family man, actively involved in the lives of his children. So when folks started taking these cheap shots at a Thanksgiving family photo, it should come as no surprise that D. Wade stood up for the home team, his family. This morning, three-time NBA champion Dwyane Wade hitting back at online trolls for criticizing his child Zion's appearance in this family photo posted Thursday to Instagram. In the photo, his child is wearing nails and a crop top. Wade defending Zion, tweeting, "As a parent, my only goal is that my kids feel that I see them, love them, and support them." Adding, "Stupidity is a part of the world that we live in. I've been chosen to lead my family."
So often we assume that professional athletes aren't going to support those different kinds of gender expression. But here's a dad who's saying, "I'm willing to rise above all the pressure that exists in my athletic world." And he's really demonstrating what parents need to do when their children are exploring their gender identity.
In June, Wade opened up to Variety about the importance of supporting Zion's decision to attend the Miami Pride Festival with Gabrielle Union, who is the child's stepmother.
It's my job to be their role model, to be their voice, you know, in my kids' lives, to let them know that you can conquer the world, and you have the support of your father, you have support of your family every step of the way. So go and be your amazing self, and we're gonna sit back and just love you and support you along the way.
Wade saying this weekend on Twitter, "We will continue to be us and support each other with pride, love, and a smile." D. Wade and his wife have been pretty unapologetic. They will love those kids without exception.
Setting a great example.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.